37. Some scary stuff there in the interior.
Yeah, I want to touch upon that a number of times this morning, and we'll get there right now, Kyle. This weather report brought to you by Rogers. I want to show you the big scale picture over the eastern Pacific, what's coming our way, and why the changes are going to hang on for a number of days. This is a huge pool of cooler, unsettled air. It'll impact your coastal weather, bringing us a general cool down and several days worth of showers. Not a one-day event. It may last for, you know, the next 5 to 7 days. And the same air mass translating across the Coast Range Mountains, targeting parts of the interior. In fact, with some leftover warmth, there's a threat for some severe thunderstorms. Latest update into the Okanagan, as of just a few moments ago, there is now a severe thunderstorm watch in effect for this afternoon, and of course we're on the flood watch as well. What was going on really was the excessive snowpack from the winter season, the unusually wet start for the first 6 weeks of spring, and that recent warm-up. The past few days, we've seen the temperatures in the mid-20s. It's all combining for a rise in stream levels, a rise in the stream flow, rather, and an enhanced risk of flooding that develops again this afternoon. Coastal areas, you can see lots of rain on the radar. It's going to be a wet one today and considerably cooler as well. In the valley, 16 in that rain. It gets a little intermittent this afternoon. I don't know that it really eases off that much for the second half of the day in Metro Vancouver. Maybe around noontime, a bit of a break in the action, then more downpours later on in 16. Tomorrow's a cooler day. It's still quite unsettled. Showers or thunderstorms in 14. We carry that theme into the weekend, but look at the lower probability of rainfall, particularly on Mother's Day. Got my fingers crossed for a little window of partly sunny weather on Mother's Day, and we're back into the wetter conditions again on Monday. Okay, Thor, we need our